everyone. I'm so glad you could join me today for this live streamed organ concert. This is a first new experience for me and probably for many of you, but I'm so glad wherever you are in the country or the world that you're able to join me for this short concert. I'm going to do a bit of talking throughout the program, but to start with, let's just dive right into some music. Epilogue by English-Canadian composer Healey Willan.
Thank you.
The next piece on the program is Prelude and Fugue in A minor by Johann Sebastian Bach, who celebrated his 335th birthday yesterday. Now, despite being a bit long in the tooth, Bach's music is still vibrant, alive. It still has all the same energy that it had back in the day. So it has aged very well, and this is one of my favorite Bach works. So the Prelude and Fugue in A minor.
Thank you.
next piece on the program is Le Banquet Céleste by Olivier Messiaen. This piece is actually started life as an orchestral work, and it is in fact the first organ piece that, in fact, the first composition that was published of Olivier Messiaen. This piece, and I need to refer to my notes for this, comes with the subheading, "He that eateth my flesh and drinketh my blood dwelleth in me and I in him," from St. John 6:56. And this piece is, everything else on this program is pretty high energy. This piece is a very different sound world. And I want you to think of this piece as there's a lot of text and word painting in Messiaen all the time. And this piece has two themes. The first is a very slow, sustained, far away, mysterious sounding thing representing most of all the love God has for us by sacrificing his son. And then for those of you who are watching along, you'll see in my feet, I'm playing a very sort of short, detached motif. And that represents the drops of water, which represents Christ's blood that was shed for us for the remission of sins. So this is a very Eucharistic piece, and for me personally, I typically play this on Maundy Thursday. So that's why I felt it was good to include this today on a Lenten recital, or at least it's recital in Lent. So Olivier Messiaen's Le Banquet Céleste. I speak about the closing piece on this program, I'd just like to thank you all for listening to this concert. Let's face it, this coronavirus lockdown is less than ideal, particularly at this time of year, and for those of us who are church musicians, it's particularly difficult because our art depends on people coming together, and sadly that's not an option at the moment. If you would like to learn about how you can support music at St. Albans, there's details in the concert program, which I believe is pinned to the top of this stream in the comments. And you'll be able to read about how you can support what's known as the Sacred Art Series, which unfortunately is on hiatus at the moment because of conditions, but I'm glad I could still offer this recital. We have lots of exciting things happening here at St. Albans musically, most of all a new Schoenstein organ coming at the end of 2021, and we do lots of choral even songs, children's choirs, you name it, we're really working hard here. So there's lots of great things going on, and I'd appreciate any support you can offer. The closing piece on this program is Trumpet March by Geoffrey Bush. Geoffrey Bush was an English composer, and this piece was composed in 1981 for the royal wedding of Prince Charles and Princess Diana. Now, while that marriage may not have been so successful ultimately, I believe this composition is phenomenally successful and deserves to be more well known than it is. So that's why I'm playing it today. So thank you again for listening, and to close today's recital, Trumpet March by Geoffrey Bush. Thank you. again, thank you for joining me today, and I hope you enjoyed the recital.